Today's English fairy tale that I'm going to say is Florindel and Florinda. Florinda, once upon a time, there used to be an old fairy in a village. In the ending of the village, there used to be a castle, old castle. In that, she used to live. She is a magic fairy, and whenever men used to pass that castle, she used to make the men statue. And when a maiden has passed it, she used to change the maiden as a nightingale and used to keep as a birds collection. There used to be a Jorindel and Jorinda. They used to get. They are going to be married, so they went on a sunset scene to the end of the village, but they didn't know that they sat behind the walls of the castle. So after the sunset, when they are going, they recognize that they saw behind the walls of the castle. Then the old fairy made the Jorindel as a statue, and she changed Jorinda as a nightingale and took with her. Then he had no hope that he could bring a Jorinda. When he tried so much, but he failed. When he was sleeping, he got a dream that a flower with a pearl on that can defeat the fairy and turn the nightingales to normal humans. So he tried to, he got a hope, and he tried to find the flower. On the ninth day, he found the flower, and he went and defeated the fairy and turned all the nightingales into normal humans. This is our today's English fairy tale. Thank you.